You know, the real strength of the competition is that every game is really difficult, and we know that Force are incredibly well prepared, and they're, you know, really good outfit, so they've got threats across the park, and we know that their set piece is a real weapon, so we'll have certainly a game on our hands this weekend. Yeah, well, momentum's a really strong thing in sport, and so when you get that sort of continuity by having the same sort of blokes on the field, it really does help. So we'll be, you know, looking to build every week. Obviously, in our first week, we were really lucky to get the result, but in saying that, it was far from perfect, and each week I think we've found little areas to improve, and I'm sure that after this week, with a lot of continuity with selections, we'll find some further improvements. Oh, we'd love to see them there to support the side and see the guys who have been performing in Super Rugby and also performing really well in Clubland. So it's a, you know, fantastic competition. It's a real showpiece that you can see from the standard of the games that have been played so far. That it's for people who, you know, love to watch the game of rugby, it really is a fantastic exhibition of rugby that NRC puts on.